Hello and welcome. This is Chandni Nevnani and you are watching It's Tomorrow News. North India shivers by extreme cold. Another spell of rain and snow is going to hit the Indian northern hills from today. The Western Disturbance may approach the region any time and bring in isolated rain for parts of Jammu and Kashmir. By tomorrow, the weather activities will increase and cover entire Jammu and Kashmir, parts of Ladakh, Himachal Pradesh and Uttarakhand. On January 1st and 2nd, there may be moderate to heavy spells of rain and snow in these states. Thereafter, there would be a gap of 24 hours wherein the rain and snowfall activities may slow down a bit. However, another western disturbance in quick succession would take form, leading to an increase in rain and snow yet again. These on and off rains are expected to continue until January 5th and 6th. This would also be one of the longest rain and snow spells for Jammu and Kashmir, Ladakh, Himachal Pradesh and Uttarakhand in this season. A major disruption in terms of road blockage is likely to be seen during this episode. Due to the accumulation of fresh snow, Jammu-Srinagar highway may get blocked. Due precautions must be exercised in the areas which are prone to avalanches or snow slides. In the wake of thick fog, six people have lost their lives as their car fell into a canal due to poor visibility levels. The incident took place in UP's Greater Noida, which has been in the grip of a dense layer of fog since last night. The residents of Delhi woke up to a dense layer of fog today morning with the visibility dropping to 0 meters in a large part of the National Capital Territory. In fact, the Palam Observatory has been recording nil visibility since 3 a.m. and until now the entire region is covered by a thick blanket of fog. For the first time in this season, the widespread fog has engulfed Delhi and its adjoining areas of Noida, Gurugram, Ghaziabad and Faridabad. A major disruption in terms of rail, road and air traffic has been reported. Many trains have been delayed while many flights have been either diverted or flying behind their scheduled time. According to the meteorologists, no improvement in the visibility levels is expected until 10 a.m. today. As the temperatures are very low coupled with high humidity and light wind speed, the dense layer of fog will persist for another few hours. Cold and cold wave continues for a long time in Punjab and Haryana. In most of the places, not only at night but also in the daytime, temperatures are running below normal, due to which normal life has been badly affected. The cold winters in these two northern plain states and experiencing severe winter due to the cold northwest winds coming over the hilly states of North India. According to the weather experts, there will be a change in the weather. However, at least for the next 24 hours, these cold winds will continue to run in the states of North India, including at a slow speed. So there is no hope of getting relief from the harsh winter during this time. That's all for now. For more news updates, stay tuned with us. It's Tomorrow News, Chandni Nevnani. For more weather updates, do like, share and subscribe our channel.